afternoon, and welcome to Cicero North Syracuse High School and Michael J. Bragman Athletic Complex, home of the North Stars. Thank you for joining us for today's Boys Varsity Lacrosse New York State Public High School Athletic Association Class A Regional Contest, featuring the visiting Corning Painted Post Hawks and the home team, Baldwin's OPs. The Corning and Baldwinsville School Districts, in conjunction with the New York State Public High School Athletic Association, promote and expect good sportsmanship from all athletes, coaches, and spectators. We thank all those that make today's contest possible, especially our officials. We ask that everyone be loud, be proud, be positive, let the players play, the coaches coach, and the officials officiate. We welcome our guests from Corning Painted Post and Baldwinsville, along with everyone watching this game remotely on the North Star Network, streamed on Team One Sports, and wish all the participants good luck in today's game. At this time, if able, please rise, remove your hats. You should place your right hand over your heart for the singing of our national anthem. We're pleased to have a recording of the CNS High School Chorus singing our anthem today. Let's meet the starting lineups. First, please welcome the starting lineup for the visiting team, Corning Painted Post Hawks. Starting attack, freshman number 10, Joe Fusito. Senior number 12, Chris Grimaldi. Junior number 15, Gavin Ho. Starting midfield, senior number 5, Jackson Casey. Sophomore number 22, James Freeman. And senior number 24, Cal Lillico. Starting at defense, junior number 3, Luke Plumley. Senior number 4, Aiden Cray. And senior number 28, Ian Marsh. Starting in goal for the Hawks, senior number 33, Braden Howell. The Hawks are led by head coach Chris Hogue, assisted by Claude Truesdell and Dom DiNardo. And now, fans, please welcome the starting lineup for the home team, Baldwinsville Bees. Starting in attack, senior number 1, Ryan Quinn. Senior number 13, Keegan Lynch. Senior number 19, Garrett Sutton. Starting midfield, senior number 10, Dylan Wertheim. Senior number 22, Carson Dial. Long stick hitting, junior number 11, Braden Pennefeather Stevenson. Starting on defense, senior number 12, Pat Ott. Junior number 16, Greg Marinelli. And junior number 21, Anthony Nicolucci. Starting at goal for the Bees, senior number 6, Nick Carey. Spencer Wertheim. Your referees for today's game, CBL Jimmy. Field judge Mike Bartsky, umpire Rob Schoenig, and your referee, Bill Hardy. Now facing off, 16 Brendan Jordan Reed and 32 Joshua Armbruster. Time out of the field. Time out. Hawks.
Yeah.
Hawks goal number 22, James Freeman, unassisted. Now facing off, Jarden Reed and Armbrister. Goal number 22, Carson Dial, unassisted. Now facing off, Brendan Jarden Reed and Joshua Armbrister. Hawks goal number 16, Brendan Jarden Reed, unassisted. Now facing off Jarden Reed and Armbrister. Flag on the play. Penalty on the Bees, number 28, Lucas Matu. 1 minute for blocking. 1 minute for blocking. Goal by the Bees, number 19, Garrett Sutton. Assist to number 15, Dylan Garcia. Garcia to Sutton.
Yeah.
Coming out of the B's, number two, Will Weekly. 30 seconds for holding. 30 seconds for holding. Unnecessary roughness. Correction on the Hawks, Luke Plumley, number three. 1 minute unnecessary roughness. Yeah! Timeout on the field. Timeout, Bees. At the end of one, all tied at two.
Syracuse Athletics wants to remind you that good sportsmanship is one of the primary purposes of educational athletics. Our student athletes recognize that judgment calls by officials, coaches, and themselves are made in good faith and should be respected. Spectators can support both of these teams by refraining from derogatory or demeaning comments and cheers today. We hope that you will enjoy the game and support the students in a positive and sportsmanlike manner. More awesome tunes are coming up here on Game Time.
Now facing off, Brendan Jardin Reed and Joshua Armbrister. Flag on the play.
Go, guys. Smart situation. Let's go. 30, guys. 30.
Pulling on the Hawks, number 15, Gavin Hogue. 30 seconds for offsides. 30 seconds offside. Flag on the play. Penalty on the Hawks, number 4, Aiden Crane. 1 minute for slashing. 1 minute for slashing.
Cutter!
flag on the play. Penalty on the Hawks, number 18, Clayton Smith. 30 seconds offsides. 30 seconds offsides. B3, Brady Garcia. Assist to number one, Ryan Quinn. Quinn to Garcia. Now facing off, Charge Reed and Arm Priester. Thank you.
Timeout on the field. Timeout Hawks.
Let's do overhead, Gex. Overhead.
Score at the end of the first half. Bees 3, Hawks 2. Fans concession stand is open. Perfect time to go down, grab some shade, get something to eat and drink, come back for the second half. Coming up, 10 minutes on the clock. Now facing off, number 16, Brendan Jardin Reed. Number 32, Joshua Arpriester. B's goal, number 13, Keegan Lynch. Assistant number 22, Carson Dial. Dial to Lynch. Now facing off, Jordan Reed and Armbruster. B's goal, number 11, Braden Pennefeather Stevenson, unassisted. Time out of the field, time out Hawks. Thank you. B's goal, number 13, Keegan Lynch. Assist to number 19, Karen Sutton. Correction on the goal. Goal number 19, Garrett Sutton. Assist to 13, Keegan Lynch. Coming on the Hawks, number 28. Ian Marsh, 1 minute for slashing. 1 minute for slashing. B's goal, number 19, Garrett Sutton. Assist to number 23, Brady Garcia. Garcia to Sutton. Now facing off, number 18, Clayton Smith. And number 32, Joshua Armbrister. Your score at the end of three, B7, Hawks 2. Fourth quarter, come out.
Always the best music here on Game Time.
Now finishing off, number 18, Clayton Smith, and number 32, Joshua Armbrister.
Thank you.
Dylan. Get high, Dylan. Hello!
Dylan Garcia. Assistant number one, Ryan Quinn. Quinn to Garcia. Now facing off, Clayton Smith and Joshua Armbruster. Time out of the field, time out Hawks. Goal number 12, Chris Grimaldi, unassisted. Now facing off number 4, Aiden Crane, and 32, Joshua Armbruster. Joshua Armbruster.
Timeout field. Timeout bees. Flag on the play. Penalty on the Hawks, number 28, Ian Marsh. 1 minute. And number five, Jackson Casey, 1 minute. Illegal body check. Final score, B's 8, Hawks 4. awards presentations coming up. This time we ask the teams to please line up on the 45-yard line.
Hey, I will see you in Cortland.
Teams, please line up on the 45-yard line of your side. Fans, please direct your attention to midfield, where Section 3 committee members Seth Benjamin and Aaron Kaprowski will present the teams with their plaques. At this time, can we please have the captains from the Corning Painted Post Hawks please come forward to receive your runner-up plaque. Congratulations to the Corning Painted Post Hawks on a successful season, including your regional appearance here today. And now, can we have the captains from the Baldwinsville Bees please come forward to receive your regional plaque. Congratulations to the Baldwinsville Bees on your victory today. You will now play in the New York State Public High School Athletic Association Class A Boys Varsity Lacrosse State Semifinal. Contest will be held Wednesday, June 7th at SUNY Cortland Whitefield. Start time for the game, 3 p.m. Fans, once again, a nice round of applause for both teams today. On behalf of Athletic Director Katie Clark, Scoreboard Operator Chris Pilato, North Star Network Personnel Johnny Lisi, Aaron Tarquinio, Hunter Bashuska, Emma Hall, Joe Simon, Paul Pullman, Drew Maniasic, Landon Cook, and AJ Tagman, Assistant Manager Joel Howell, Athletic Director Tim Benarski, myself, your announcer Darrell White, and all the staff working here today. Thank you all for coming out and showing support for both teams. Have a safe trip home and a great rest of your weekend. Coming up next, Class C regional action with the Mainville and Endwell Spartans taking on the James Hill Dwarf Red Wings. That game coming up next.
My bad. Hey, guys.
If you try, you just might get a little bit of trouble, can't. Great job, boys! Great job, boys! Great job, boys, again!